Making it easier to visit inmates behind bars is the goal of a bill the Illinois Senate just approved. If passed, it would require a formal process in the state prison system to receive complaints in order to make sure people trying to visit a loved one behind bars are treated fairly. That bill now heads to the House.